Under that unflattering name hides three young men who simply became the inventors of the modern race car in the 1910s. Jorge Boillet, Jules Goux, and Paolo Zuccarelli, all of them pilots and mechanics at Peugeot. They opposed the official in-house Peugeot engineer's mindset and created the L76, a revolutionary race car. In 1913, Jules took their car to the Indianapolis 500, the most fierce and prestigious race at the time, and became the first European to win it, defeating the Americans on their home ground.